It's loading. Okay, great. So here is the DMN editor in an empty state. You can already add nodes here. It will work perfectly. If you needed just a viewer to your diagram, you could add the diagram content here and change to region true. Then the diagram would be static. And this would be it. But in this case, this example is about doing an editor. So we need to implement those buttons actions, okay? So let's do that now. For instance, let's start with the undo button. Let me copy that. Undo. Let's add an event listener for the click event with a function. Okay, so when the user clicks undo, we need to call the undo method from the editor. So simple as that. And let's do the same thing for the redo button. Okay, so we have an event listener for the click event, and we are calling the function. So let's check if this is already working. Okay, so let's add some nodes and try to undo. Okay, it's working. Undo, back to empty, and redo. It's working too, great. So now that's done, let's implement the download button. Okay, so let's add a click event for that as well. And for the download button, what we need to do is get the current content from the editor and do some JavaScript hacking to create a link with the diagram's content and make it download automatically for the user. So let's do that. We need to use the getContent method, which returns a promise, and then we can get the content. Okay. With the content, let me copy and paste this part to be faster. Great. So basically, we are creating a link and a tag automatically. We are setting the href of this link to hold the content of the editor with some metadata here. So the file is set accordingly. And on the download attribute, we set the file's name that will be downloaded. Then we can append this link to the body of the page. Automatically click on it and then remove the link so the user doesn't see it. So kind of a hack, but it works for us. So let's see if that works already. Okay, let's add some nodes here and download. Okay, so I have the file here. Let's open it and the diagram is all here.